Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, I'm Janvi Chavan, first year civil engineering student of Zeal College of Engineering and Research, Pune. Today, me and my fellow group members, Rutuja Mehetre, Prutika Bazare, Subodh Nimbarkar and Abhinay Shilimkar are here to present our PBL project number 3 on the topic of preparing line plan for own house under the guidance of Professor Saily Redekar. Here I am Rutika Bazare. I am giving information about our sheet. First of all, line plan. Line plan defines as when a style is going to be loaded to the line, how many pieces to be expected from the line and when an order to be completed. So we are take own house measurement. Here are some pictures of our group member Subodh Nimbarkar while taking the measurement. So here are some measurement of our plane. Total dimension of our plane is 37 by 26.3. Here are some basic steps for creating a plan. First, choose an area, determine the area to be drawn. Second, take measurements. If the building exists, measure the walls, doors so that the floor plan will be accurate. Third, draw walls. Fourth, add architecture features. Fifth, add furnitures. Here are the pictures of drawing the plan, and this plan draw by another group member Rutuja Mehetre. So this line plan we draw according to Vastu Shastra. In this plan there are 11 columns. There are some advantages of plane. First, the observation and the plotting are done simultaneously. Hence, there is no risk of omitting necessary details. Second, the errors and mistakes plotting can be checked by drawing the check lines. Third, irregular objects can be plotted accurately as the lay of land is in the view. So, these pictures of line plane of our own house. So for constructing this type of line plan, the expenditure is approximately 12 lakhs. So this way we complete our line plan for own house. Thank you.